And also, I got some free time, you know, because my shows were at night, so during the day, we got to hang out, you know, by, like on the pool deck, hang out, and you know, and my friends were with me, and my wife was with me, and we were just hanging out, right? And she gets up, and she starts walking towards the pool. And I'm looking, I'm like, hey, baby, come here, come here. So she walks back, she's like, what's wrong? I was like, don't get in that pool. Getting in that pool is like swimming in a bowl of dick soup. You out there backstroking in a bowl of ball bouillabaisse. Just... So you get in that pool, 9 months later, we sitting on Maury Povich trying to find a baby daddy.